This is what happens when you don't allow kids to have electronic devices. They're actually kids.